button. Use A.
Not B. Or C.
Ready?
Wow.
Set. Go.
Holy shit balls. What did you pick, two player?
No.
Look how smooth this is. This looks like that Namco engine. This is good so far.
Control's good.
Is it?
Yeah. Very good.
Oh. Look how smooth the scaling is on that though. Wow.
It's a record. 6 laps to go.
Oh jeez. We gotta check one player.
Yeah, see if there's other cycles. Sumi Ninja.
Game Informer. You gotta buy the subscription now or not. It's the number of players. I see credits.
Options. Hey. Versus mode there. Hey. There. No, I'll go to change.
There.
Oh, sensitivity for controls. Wow. Did the shift gears at all?
I don't think so. No, it's doing it on its own.
Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Oh, that's not good. That's cool, you had to kickstart it.
See his tire?
Yeah, you'll have tire marks. Good music too. Frames per second.
That explains the smoothness.
Yeah. That is sweet. This is finally showing some capabilities. I'm getting happy already.
Next lap to go.
The color's beautiful on this. This is their version of Burn Psycho. Thank you. I believe so.
I'll follow him. The roads are a little icy for travel today.
You're used to this, you're from Wisconsin. Come on.
Jeez, I'm skidding. Look at the tire marks.
Dude, every did you hear it saying take a left? It's telling you where to turn. Ooh.
Every time I hit the snow, it leaves a mark.
Realistic shadow and lighting effects, working brake and headlights, exhaust smoke, skid marks, and much more. Vehicles rendered in 3D. Dozens of courses, la-da-da. Co-driver speech calls out the bends and hazards along the course. Password system. Highly advanced artificial intelligence.
Nice.
Oh, Space War. Space War 2000. Can I push right there?
He won. He beat the game.
God, am I awesome. Let's see if we can get some other stuff. Look at that.
Who's your radar?
Oh, there he is. Miami. I like this.
Said it is early development.
There we go.
Kind of looks like a 3-2 effect right now.
It's a Cybermorph engine with a trick or anything. Over the mountain!
Yeah, this is early.
Let's see if I can get to one that's not. This one should be workable. Okay. Wow.
Thank you.
like it a lot. It's playing with your remote.
Yeah.
Get over the mountain, boy. I'll start taping it on.
Yeah. I put this in yesterday. That's why I was asking.
They haven't even named it yet. It's that one game. Oh wow.
Kind of looks like Golden Axe 3.
Blood! That's all we care about. Mindless, senseless violence and blood. Look at the fog. It's cool. Even the dogs carried around diamonds. Two player, you can play two.
Ah.
This is pretty cool. Play it louder.
You can see this is better than Kasumi Ninja. So far it looks better than Kasumi Ninja. Well, I remember how bad Kasumi Ninja was.
I'm gonna get the move shown today. Oh wow.
This is not a finished version, so we will not put anything down yet.
Jeez, my ass kicked here.
Cool. He just put in the new EEPROM, the old EEPROM he took away to burn. Let's see how the movement has changed.
Time of the testing.
Ooh. We're ready.
We'll see if there's anything. Maybe not. Okay.
You can play this over the modem. Voice modem, that is. The old cat box. Got the pictures of the people up above now.
Oh, wow. Oh, I'm gonna try it. It's Gwar. Oh, get my ass kicked.
Have been fine-tuned a little. Needs more, but
I don't think I'm gonna use this guy again. Jeez! Brock and Lucius.
Is that Raiden?
Awesome, dude. Look at that. Oh wow! I didn't even notice that before.
Apparently they don't have them in there yet.
Well, I think I'm gonna pick another person. Look at that! I'll take her again. Oh wait, I'll take the ganja guy. I said the Iman. I'm not good.
Supposed to be
door last night.
It's gonna be a great day. Ladies and gentlemen. Boys and girls.
Boys and girls. Oh my god. Oh, buzzsaw.
Testing, testing, hello.
Oh, here's one with the, he's flipping him off.
Is that really called for in a video game? I don't think so.
Wow. Jeez, this guy's all over the place.
This man's getting his ass whipped by a bunch of goddamn nerds.
Nerds! I got him with it and he got me.
Okay.
It leaves everything on the floor still. Not as blatant as Kasumi though. Bummer.
It's hard to get excited after seeing Killer Instinct.
This is true.
This is an early version.
Very. How do you jump? Oh, that's right.
Up. Out of a robot. What will Atari think of next? They're gonna call the game Blood. Just a red screen.
Shut up.
Sides.
Adam, look at this.
Yeah.
racing game.
What's this called?
I don't know.
I'm trying to see if you can change your view.
See this game over here? Hover Hunter?
There we go.
Oh, wow. This is what checkered flag should have been.
Oh, it's in the race.
Yeah, that's generic Jaguar in the middle.
Guys,
gotta get some good stuff.
Well, still loading. Both times suck.
These guys programmers or what?
There's Daytona for the PSX. That's Victor Allen from.
Are these guys over here the programmers or?
Yeah, well, they're testers and stuff like that.
Oh.
Do you want to play it or?
I'll try it. Signal network, of course, it seems like all the network now.
Hey, at least they're going to support it. Oh, wow. I think you have to get your HUD to stay accurate like that. That means you're going right towards the target, I think. Maybe not.
No, because I'm going in a circle.
Okay. This looks like the Comanche engine. Voxel space.
Oh, this is just oh, this is EEPROM.
Yeah.
Same as CD.
There should be a ship because I've seen one.
Here, let's see if I can find one.
Still recording.
Jaguar CD.
Show probably.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, doesn't look like the game's ready to play.
Oh well.
We'll have to swing down your office when it gets closer. Talk to you later.
Oops. Change the floors at all, or
not at this version. That's one of the last things we are going to do.
Okay,
changing the floor.
Is it going to look more like Virtua Fighter, or
for the floor? You mean
like everything? Are they going to work? On anything
no, we got a more texture map.
Uh-huh.
We got more motion. There is a replay mode, so you can stop the action.
Oh wow!
Go back from. forward, change the camera. Still in the replay mode, so you can just go up, zoom in. Zoom in.
Wow. They're gonna do the floors now.
What?
They're gonna change the floors before they bring it out. They're gonna make it look like more like virtual.
Sweet. When's this coming out?
End of March.
End of March? Wow.
Replays.
He's an instant replay room. You can actually change any camera you want, run a replay.
And just...
You think you guys are going to work on a sequel already, or?
Yes.
The CD. I had a feeling. Oh, really?
Oh. Let's change the fighters.
On the CD one, are you going to have like more characters, or are they going to be
More characters?
More of everything, basically?
In this game, indeed, at the beginning, when you begin the game, you got that just punch and kick. And every time you defeat a computer-controlled fighter, you can steal two of his special motion.
Yeah, I read about that.
And you got five special action.
Oh, really?
Means you finish the game with 14 different special motion. And there is a 40 total special move in the game.
Wow.
The total of combination is 28 billion combination.
Oh,
so you can always come back and create a new character with new motion.
Now can you knock him out of the ring like in Virtua, or?
Yes.
You can? Okay.
Yeah. So we got better texture map than you.
Yeah, I saw that. It looks a lot nicer.
So you can see the same action ever and ever from different points.
Yeah. Wow. Backgrounds are nice too.
Yeah, there is some part I have to change.
Is there going to be speech in this at all, or except for like the beginning? Or?
Sorry?
Is there any speech besides just at the very beginning?
We are still working on the samples again. So there is a song coming, but not on this version.
Yeah.
We still have 1 month of work. Yeah, I have to change this camera. So.
This is nice. It's a lot faster than Virtua Fighter.
Yeah.
A lot faster.
I haven't seen that background before. It's very nice.
Have you seen the replay?
Yes.
Any
Date your mother? What? Hit one of the top buttons, see if you can get outside your ship. Or something. Go straight, turn left. There you go. That's cute. No, there's no wheels, I'm sorry.
Wow, where'd that building come from?
Watch. Whoa!
It's hammer time. Catch it.
Yeah, he probably could. They just float around, huh? Left.
Oh, there we go.
Uh-huh. Ooh, you got two things to shoot now. Well. Oops, sorry. The arcade version, compare for yourself. Oh man, I could play this.
I thought you've seen this already.
Yeah, but I didn't see this level.
I see how they look alike.
Oh, me too. If you stand 20 feet away, you see the 32X one looks just the same.
If you squint, maybe. If you squint.
This screen doesn't even look right. Idiots. I'm surprised they didn't put the 32X one next to it. Oh, wow.
This wasn't on the Sega one. They're just showing up the 32X can't do this.
A marketing strategy by Sega that everyone loved. Can you continue with it? Okay, the Death Star. Lone Star. Hit a button, guys.
Like start.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Oh, man. 32 what? 5X.
You were wrong, it's not Adam Rockbar. Same guy.
Well, this looks a little bit different.
What? So it was his voice.
I thought it was.
It's all good.
This is just a tad different.
Oh, geez, there's actually other debris in the field.
Look at that.
Yeah, 32X captures the arcade feel.
You can see the TIE fighters. I got an idea, let's do a 10-year-old game.
Score here. She's killed an awful lot of aliens. You want to avoid the good guys. That's the helicopters, the tanks, things like that.
Those will be Earth things. Don't kill Earth things. It's probably the first time you've seen New York without a lot of people walking around. Hey, how are you doing, Cindy?
I'm close to the end.
All right, she's close to the end.
I don't know if I can get us out of here.
The game is Chaos Control. It'll be out early 1995, distributed by Philips Media. Looking at it here on Philips CDI, it's displayed entirely throughout the game in MPEG digital video.
Oh, there'll be a number of the other children. Different things. Not only that, you'll actually be able to customize. Yeah. The look of the 18 different decks with different configurations on that. Not only that, we actually have a feature where you can pick a frame and build it from the bottom up. So you have a wide assortment of decks to use, to customize, and to play with. Now, another thing about this game is that this game will allow for you to do things that you never thought necessary. You'll be able to jump on mountains, not necessarily walk to mountains. Our competitors, you walk up to a mountain like this, boom, you bounce off. Only thing a mountain's good for is running around and hiding. This one, you can walk up the side of the mountain. You can go play King of the Mountain if you want. AI, we have guys in here that are so bad that you don't even want to see them on a dark night. And you actually get dark nights in here. Each world has its own atmosphere, it has its own topology, and it has its own playability. You may be in an atmosphere where if you jumped, you're going to go a half a mile. So, yeah, not only will a person have to use skill, they'll have to use strategy, because these mechs are not dumb. They will actually learn, and as you progress, they will get worse. Not only that, you will actually be able to move through and give commands to each one of your mech members. Now the best part about the 8-player when you go network is that you guys can choose teams and everybody can go against each other. Which, hey, look out, virtual world, we're coming at you. And with better graphics, better playability. So this is going to be one of the top games of the year. Anybody have any questions? Oh, there he is. Oh, you finally found him.
100-ton steel beast with enough firepower to wipe out a religion.
There's the bad guy. If you can take him out first, the others are easy. Come around this way
this
and hide behind.
Is not your
if you shift back and forth around there, you can hot shot him and slowly take him out. Maybe we'll have a second person to take out all of them. Oh, yes. It will completely support the Thrustmaster.
Mech Warrior 2.
And the Flight Stick Pro.
Coming soon.